Ladies and gentlemen, Segar here, and, well, this is, I believe, the second part of it. Now,
I can help with many things. I'll see you soon.
Let me just get... Me too. I'll just get this out of the way real quick. As soon as I can find the NPC.
Greetings and meetings.
This is what they mean about Betty. Yeah, I'll just go for the one that's least bit.
For the Federation. For our Federation.
Oops.
You need help, or you're offering help? Don't tell anyone, but you're my favorite.
Since the minimum is, of course,
Unity
at 52.
Means survival, friend.
Okay, so I can't leave the area until I make the bet. Now, I don't know what's the point of the tickets as it is, but hey, that's just the way it goes. Also, there's someone I want you to meet. We'll see if she's still there. Ah. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you GM Okay, forget I even tried saying the name. But yeah. This girl has a lot of bling on her. Look at this. What is that? Love shades? Let me see. The hat. From a Halloween event. And then the dragon wing. No, not dragon wings. Ah, I forgot what they were called. Jeez. GMs really like to actually deck out their character like that. Hold on. And of course, my guildmates. Luna Light and Aggro.Thief. Which is an interesting name for it. I'm surprised these guys actually... Yeah. Now, as it is for the arena in here, you need to just place in your bets and watch two BAMs just go at it like crazy. That's pretty much it for it. You do have a bit for it. I'm just, like I said before, not exactly sure what you gotta do for... I'm not exactly sure what you're gonna do with these tickets, if you win them or not, so that's gonna be totally up to whoever, to whatever it goes to. Me. I have to set my character down. Now, just to let you know, these things are supposed to be once every 30 minutes from what I've been told. And it's going to be from 4 p.m. PST, that's hard to say all at once, to 9 p.m. PST. Yes, I'm trying to say it correctly. I'm sorry if I'm hesitating, but still as it is, yeah. Not sure if it's going to start up soon as it is, so keep in mind that I will go ahead and add this back up. I will go ahead and start recording once when the match starts, so I'll see you probably in, I don't know how long, so here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, it's about to start. Enjoy the view. Unfortunately, review is short. Let me see if we could change it. So. There we go. Oh, he's getting it handed to him. This collision is not doing very well. Something's got to go wrong here. Oh, he pulls him back. There he goes using his... Oh, he uses as poison. Spins in for another attack. Oh, he rages, and he registers for a jump drop. Goes in again on the jump drop. Oh! Looks like he's letting it in. I really can't tell who's winning or losing, I'm sorry. Oh, and he's down for the count, ladies and gentlemen. And that's the game. Well, I lost my bet, so, eh. Partial post. Okay. I'm just gonna get my poor computer to hold off a little bit more if I get to... No, let me get out of here. As a matter of fact, yeah, let me get out of here. Let me get out of here real quick. Wait. No, just me. Okay. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I do want to go ahead and let you know that if you do decide to go out there and do any of the mini games, it is advised that you please form a line behind the person in there and don't be a freaking moron and think that you're going to be an awesome troll and cut in front of everyone. It just doesn't work that way. It just doesn't. Not only that, but you're going to make yourself look like a total dumb crack. And in all honesty, it just doesn't work. So please line up behind everyone else. Because in all honesty, yikes. Oh yeah, keep in mind, GMs will do something to you if you actually just decide to do that. So come on, be respectful to everyone else in your community. Alright, let's see what we got here before I take up.
You mind your step around here?
Nope, that's right, I lost. Oh well. Yeah, I need to do this one still. I'm going to wait till later on at night just to be able to get this done where you can see a little bit more better. Now, keep in mind the videos were delayed because quite frankly there was a little emergency that happened in my personal life, so I'm sorry I didn't bring this a lot more sooner. My name has been Segar and this has been Fear the Lowly, looking adorable as always. And we'll both see you next time.